There are many secret agencies in the world, and it is difficult to know for certain which ones are the most secretive or influential. Some examples of secret agencies that are rumored to exist or have been publicly acknowledged by governments include. Number 7. ASIS, Australia. The ASIS is known as Australian Secret Intelligence Service. The ASIS is Australia's foreign intelligence agency. It is responsible for collecting, analyzing, and disseminating foreign intelligence to protect Australia's national security and interest. ASIS operates overseas and focuses on gathering intelligence on issues such as political, military, economic, and scientific developments in other countries. The agency works closely with other Australian government agencies, such as the Australian Security Intelligence Organisation ASIO, which is responsible for domestic intelligence gathering and security, and the Australian Federal Police AFP, which is responsible for law enforcement. ASIS is headquartered in Canberra and operates under the authority of the Department of Foreign Affairs and Trade. Number 6. DGSE, France. DGSE stands for General Directorate for External Security France, which is the French intelligence agency responsible for gathering foreign intelligence and conducting covert operations abroad. It is equivalent to the Central Intelligence Agency CIA in the United States. The DGSE operates under the authority of the French Ministry of Defense and is responsible for collecting, analyzing, and disseminating intelligence to support the country's national security interests. It also plays a role in counter-terrorism and cybersecurity efforts. Number 5. FSB, Russia. The Federal Security Service FSB of the Russian Federation is the principal security agency of the Russian Federation and the main successor agency to the Soviet era KGB. It is responsible for counter-intelligence, internal and border security, counter-terrorism and surveillance. It is headquartered in Moscow and reports directly to the President of the Russia. Number 4. MSS, China. The MSS stands for the Ministry of State Security of the People's Republic of China, which is the country's intelligence and security agency responsible for counter-intelligence, foreign intelligence and political security. It is responsible for protecting the country's political system and national security interests, as well as conducting covert operations abroad. Number 3. Mossad, Israel. The Mossad is the National Intelligence Agency of Israel, responsible for intelligence collection, covert operations and counter-terrorism. It operates abroad and reports directly to the Prime Minister of Israel. The Mossad is often described as one of the most effective intelligence agencies in the world, and it plays a crucial role in protecting the security of Israel and its citizens. Some of the key responsibilities of the Mossad include gathering and analyzing intelligence, conducting covert operations, and engaging in counter-intelligence activities to protect against foreign espionage. Number 2. MI6, United Kingdom. MI6, formerly Security Secret Intelligence Service SIS, is the British government agency responsible for providing foreign intelligence to the British government and the government of the United Kingdom. It operates under the jurisdiction of the Foreign, Commonwealth and Development Office and works alongside the Domestic Security Service, MI5, and Government Communications Headquarters, GCHQ. MI6 is headquartered at Vauxhall Cross in London and is responsible for intelligence gathering outside of the UK. It is also known as the Secret Intelligence Service, SIS, and is colloquially referred to as 6. Number 1. CIA, United States. The Central Intelligence Agency, CIA, is a civilian foreign intelligence service of the federal government of the United States, tasked with gathering, processing, and analyzing national security information from around the world. Primarily through the use of human intelligence, the CIA also carries out covert operations and paramilitary activities, and exerts foreign political influence through its Special Activities Division. The CIA's headquarters is located in Langley, Virginia, a few miles west of Washington, D.C. The CIA has been a prominent feature of the United States government since its creation in 1947.
Did you enjoy this video? Check out other clips of Amazing 7 and be sure to subscribe and ring the bell to be notified our latest videos.